Just in on the deadly explosion that rocked a city in the UK, with rescue teams now searching the rubble of a building in Leicester, trying to find survivors. Police say five people were killed when the building collapsed after the blast. It housed a shop and a two-story apartment. Investigators are trying to determine the cause, but say that they do not think terrorism was involved.